at the Madison Regatta, and we have a special guest today, and you are?
Tom Thompson.
Tom Thompson. And you race which boat?
I race for the Peters & May GBR 11.
How many years have you raced for them?
I've been racing my fourth season with them.
So you've been to Madison four times already?
Well, yes, we have, and unfortunately, a couple of times I've been here, the water was bad.
Yes.
The great thing about it is this area, the fans, the spectators all just love us. We love being welcomed like they welcome us, and we're looking forward to a great weekend.
Well, this weekend, the water looks great. Is it very choppy, or is it okay?
No, we ran yesterday three times, and the water was great all three times. It looks just as good today, a little cooler today, which is a plus.
Yes.
So we're really excited about getting on the water and going today.
Oh, that's awesome. Now, what is your favorite part about the racing?
That's tough. Actually, racing. No, I enjoy coming to the races and being with people and things like that, but being on the water is what I do, so that's my best favorite
now,
part.
Now, do you think the longer route where you have a mile on each straight stretch is going to benefit you in any way?
I don't know that it's a whole lot of benefit. It doesn't hinder you either. You just have to set up for each race course a little bit differently. You have gear combinations and prop combinations, so once you figure that out, that's all good.
Well, is there anything you could tell people that maybe they don't know that they've never been to a race before? Why should they come to a regatta?
It's extremely exciting. This weekend there's eight of us here. We're all very, very competitive. So as the heats go, you'll see that there's a couple of fan favorites, of course, but then there's three or four other boats that have a shot at winning as well. So it's going to be some real exciting racing.
Well, you heard it from him. You better come watch. This is awesome. Now, tomorrow there's a chance of showers, but today is beautiful. So make it on out. Check out the regatta.